My first song is called Ignore the Pain, and it's about the bad stuff you go through and how to get through it. So, ready?
Alright. Cool.
There's demons in your head telling you that you can't. The devil's in your head telling you you're gonna faint. But the Lord says it's not time to be a saint. So grab that Bible and ignore that pain. The pain in your side and the pain in your chest. You think that you already made it to the crest. Cause every day you are put to the test. But this time you think you stirred a hornet's nest. You're getting stung, left, right, down the sand. Turn the feeling of misery is what you think you can turn. But I assure you, the Lord's your greatest mentor. The Almighty God, the most incredible inventor. Fight and fight with all you have left inside. The pain that you're feeling is long and wide. But all you gotta do is just strive through the fear and pain on God. Cause that's what God wants you to do. Fight, fight, cause that's what God wants you to do. Fight, fight, cause that's what God wants you to do. Fight, fight, cause that's what God wants you to do. Fight, fight, cause that's what God wants you to do. Fight, you didn't know this would happen, but God already knew. Fight, just trust the Lord and see what He will do. Fight, after all, He is the God of the breakthrough. The demons in your head telling you that you can't. The devil's in your head telling you you're gonna faint. But the Lord says it's not time to be a saint. So grab that Bible and ignore that pain. When I can restart to tremble, team up with a Lord like it unassembled. This entire fight is all just mental. Your birth on this earth was not accidental. Let the Lord help you everywhere you can. Don't sit there and say, but God, I'm a man. Cause even the best man can make the best plan. Pretend the sun's your problems and it's giving you a tan. When you're feeling down, read 1 Peter 5. And you'll let your anxious feeling pull you down. Like, wait, stand up and attack. I promise it's not too late. If you listen to me, your fight will be real great. Fight, cause that's what God wants you to do. Fight, fight, cause that's what God wants you to do. Fight, fight, cause that's what God wants you to do. Fight, fight, cause that's what God wants you to do. Fight, fight, cause that's what God wants you to do. Fight, you didn't know this would happen, but God already knew. Fight, just trust the Lord and see what He will do. Fight, after all, He is the God of the breakthrough.
Thank you.